إن الذين كفروا لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا وأولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون.
Lo, the riches and the progeny of those who disbelieve will not avail them aught against Allah, and such are rightful owners of the fire, they will abide therein.
مثل ما ينفقون في هذه الحياة الدنيا كمثل ريح فيها صر أصابت حرث قوم ظلموا أنفسهم فأهلكته وما ظلمهم الله ولكن أنفسهم يظلمون.
The likeness of that which they spend in this life of the world is as the likeness of a biting, icy wind which smiteth the harvest of a people who have wronged themselves and devastateth it. Allah wronged them not, but they did wrong themselves.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu la tattakhidhu bitanatan min dunikum la ya'lunakum khabalan waddu ma 'anittum قد بدت البغضاء من أفواههم وما تخفي صدورهم أكبر قد بينا لكم الآيات إن كنتم تعقلون.
O ye who believe, take not for intimates others than your own folk, who would spare no pains to ruin you. They love to hamper you. Hatred is revealed by the utterance of their mouths, but that which their breasts hide is greater. We have made plain for you the revelations, if ye will understand.
Ha antum ulai تحبونهم ولا يحبونكم وتؤمنون بالكتاب كله وإذا لقوكم قالوا آمنا وإذا خلوا عضوا عليكم الأنامل من الغيظ قُلْ مُوتُوا بِغَيْظِكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ.
Lo, ye are those who love them, though they love you not, and ye believe in all the scripture. When they fall in with you, they say, "We believe," but when they go apart, they bite their fingertips at you for rage. Say, perish in your rage. Lo, Allah is aware of what is hidden in your breasts.
In tamsaskum hasanatun tasu'hum wa in tusibkum sayi'atun yafrahu biha wa in tasbiru wa tattaqu la yadurrukum kayduhum shay'a إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ مُحِيطٌ.
If a lucky chance befall you, it is evil unto them, and if disaster strike you, they rejoice thereat. But if you persevere and keep from evil, their guile will never harm you. Lo, Allah is surrounding what they do.
وَإِذْ غَدَوْتَ مِنْ أَهْلِكَ تُبَوِّئُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ مَقَاعِدَ لِلْقِتَالِ وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
And when thou settest forth at daybreak from thy housefolk to assign to the believers their positions for the battle, Allah was hearer, knower.